The butt, drawing that pelvic floor in. Let's go one more time. So let's squeeze the butt, tip the pelvis back towards you. Keep squeezing as you lift up, pushing down through your heels. Come to the top and let's hold it up for you now.
As we twist. So eyes are up and exhale, come down. And changing to the other side. Inhale, lift and open. So your shoulders are stacked, one on top of the other now.
Arching our back, we're curving it in one direction. So tucking the pelvis right towards our elbows there. And then tipping the hips up and lifting our eyes and looking upwards. Let's slow down and turn around. Breathe in to lift and exhale as you twist and look behind. Out wide, toes together and pull back into child's pose. Stretch the arms out right in front of you. Put pressure down into the base of your knuckles. Keep a lightness under your palms.